So guys, here we have Oppo R5 in hand.